Hey guys, it's been a while. Well, yeah, because I uploaded a dumb wheel video because I had nothing better to do. Oh yeah, I'm in theme park, Tycoon Wheel, and I guess I'm gonna show off my book. Yeah, I have a fan on. So, pretty good one. So, guys, 25 likes. Okay, so if you come in, you got like a nice little food stand here. It's pretty average. You always need food. We got strong cloud and 112. Yeah, then we have quicksand, which Patreon's going and decided to play in. We got this little elevated section, like bridge thing. Then over here is our big court, food court. We have all our little display stuff that we put, what is it called, like our gift shop. Then we got a bathroom, pretty nice. Then we got some rides here. We got our twister. That's plane ride. It's kind of overgrown because they got that overgrown aesthetic with it. Like the park's trying to take it over and stuff. Then we got balloon rides. Now we're gonna get into a fun section. Oh, I really love this section. Okay. We got a roller coaster here. Well, first we gotta get some other stuff out of the way. We got teacups. Man, there's a lot of teacuppers. Then, we got, I guess it's a pretty decent ride. I wouldn't say it's the best ride, though. Because this ain't the best ride that I got here. Yeah, it's a pretty fast ride. Basically, just kind of do some loops, jumps, and stuff. Super simple and easy to make. Then you got a path that's extending for a while. Got the wooden coaster. Don't know where it is. Where's my ride? Oh my god, what is it? Oh my god, bro. What is those eyes? Oh, here's a ride. What are his eyes? He's... Okay, we got bacon. Come on, man, get in! Get in! Yes. Yeah, so... This coaster is pretty fun to make. I like wooden coasters. Then we got a bunch of lights up here. Just kind of to light it up. Because it's kind of dark, to be honest. So, we go down our first thing. Just enjoy the ride, mister. So, we're going. Going up it, and then you just drop right back off, down a little twist, then go up, and go around. Just do a couple more twists. Be fun and easy. Ooh, and go down. Yeah. There's some weird stuff. Whenever you're doing like one of those twist curves, it kind of breaks your game where the post kind of goes into it. Very unfortunate. Yeah, it's a pretty good park overall. I still got much to add, like here, gotta finish off that. And then I gotta come, like, then I gotta kind of do this over here. Got a lot of area to work with, play with. Yeah. Okay. Well, I guess this is a tour. It's like a 4-minute tour, man. This is not even a big part. I guess I'll get to find another park that I have. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. In another park that I made, which I kind of don't like, so you got food stuff here in the beginning area. I got a lot of decoration. Then, Is this ride even open?
Yes.
It is. You need to wait for it to come back down. Yeah, so it's count, and then you got a pizza down here. Got a nice little waiting area. What else is it? I really like this. Because I really don't get guests and stuff. Doesn't really do the job if you're talking about like making and building stuff. Yeah. And kinda, I guess I'll just stop here. Show off what. Oh yeah, this is like the first step. We got a second one over there that kinda does it in the route. Go hop on that train, just get out, or go up stairs. Yeah. I'm thinking about adding a bridge here, but probably not, because I'm probably not even gonna use this. Wow, people can't even get off here. Whoa. Not using. I guess I'll go walk through it. It's gonna take a monorail, but we got not too much over here. Plane ride, another decor, a witch stand, and then we got a steel coast. Much to do here. Yeah, so lots of sit back down like 6 minutes, something like that. Well, I'll see you guys in the next one. Good.